Good evening. No money yet from BP's $20 billion compensation fund and no white shrimp from the Gulf of Mexico. That combination has forced the largest employer in Independence, Louisiana, to lay off its employees just to keep its doors open. North Shore reporter Heath Allen tells us everyone's asking now, where's the money?
Just like the owners of Duran Seafood here in Independence, all of these folks, they're waiting for a settlement once and for all from BP.
I'm a single mom. I got two little boys, 4 and 3 years old, and I got bills to pay. I love this job.
April Cardona and her boys depend on her paycheck from Duran Seafood to feed and clothe their family. She's not alone. Everybody on this line does.
I'm going to school. I got to pay my bills, and if I didn't have this, I don't know where I'd be.
But well over a year after the BP oil spill and months after other claims have been settled, Randy Pierce and Duran still fight to get their multi-million dollar claim paid.
You give all the paperwork they need. You do above and beyond. You give them everything. You bring out the outside CPAs that look at your paperwork to make sure it's correct, and it just seemed like a runaround. But we're getting nowhere.
Foot dragging in Washington made worse by what is not happening in the Gulf. The white shrimp catch slim. Research now shows fish exposed to the spill could face reproductive problems. Well, something is already happening.
That the white shrimp, every year, they lay the eggs on the beach. And at the worst time possible, BP was spraying dispersants on the beach. And now we're not seeing any white shrimp at all being produced in the state.
But this is it. You know, if there's no seafood, there's no us.
In a community already hit hard by the economy, Duran has been forced to send people home. Much of the product they're handling now coming from the East Coast, not the Gulf. Pierce needs the powers that be to step up.
Are we going to fight? I mean, we hope that Mr. Feinberg steps in, Ms. Landrieu, Mr. Vitter, and do the right thing. That's all we're asking as the industry for them to do, is the right thing.
It's getting stiff. So, and being told we're going to get every week, they're going to give you something, and they don't give them anything.
It truly is the ripple effect here in Independence, Louisiana. These machines need to keep running, keep processing shrimp so they can keep working. Nobody wants to get stuck on the last ripple. On your side in Independence, Heath Allen, WDSU News.
We called the BP Compensation Fund office in Washington, D.C., trying to check on the status of the Duran claim. Our calls were not returned.